Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to back up your Windows files to a network drive location. The Windows file history feature is a step back from the backup and restore feature in previous versions of Windows that will only back up the files you have stored in your libraries, desktop, favorites, and contacts folders. Note that it does not create a system image that you can restore your computer from. Ideally, you'll want to store your Windows file history backups to an external drive, such as a network drive, so you can still access them in the event you can no longer get to the files on your computer. In this video, I'll show you how to put your Windows file history backups on a network drive location. Now let's walk through the steps to backup your Windows files to a network drive using Windows file history. Step 1. Click the Windows icon on the left side of your Windows taskbar. A menu appears. Step 2. Click Settings in the menu. The Windows Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Update and Security in the Windows Settings screen. The Windows Update screen appears. Step 4. Click Backup in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Backup screen appears. Step 5. Click More Options beneath Add a Drive in the Backup Using File History section. The Backup Options screen is displayed. Step 6. Click See Advanced Settings in the Related Settings section. The Keep a History of Your File screen appears. Step 7. Click Select Drive in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Select a File History Drive screen is displayed. Step 8. Click Add Network Location. The Select a Folder window appears. Navigate to the folder on the network drive you want to back your Windows computer files up to, and then click Select Folder. You'll be routed back to the Select a File History Drive screen, where you'll now see the path to the folder on your network drive you want to save your files to listed. Click OK. You'll be routed back to the Keep a History of Your File screen, where you'll see the path to your network folder to the right of Copy Files To. Step 9. Click Turn On. The window will change to say file history is on, and a message will be displayed that file history is saving copies of your files for the first time. Step 10. Click Advanced Settings in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Advanced Settings screen is displayed. Step 11. In the Version section, click the respective dropdowns to choose how frequently to save copies of files and also how long you want to keep the different versions of files you create. Click Save Changes after making your changes. You'll return to the Keep a History of Your File screen. You can navigate to the network drive location where you chose to back your files up to at any time to see your files. Let me know what your favorite Windows feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.